Hi
Hey
guys!
So,
It's.
I'm Maria. The sun is. I don't know where the heck he is.
He's finished up.
He's either at work or he's at home. I'm not sure where he is exactly.
Let's stalk him and find out. I mean, what? Sun is. That says he's still at Ingles.
Okay, so he's still at work. Text him and ask him if he wants us to pick him up there or at home. Because we're on our way. And then we're gonna go play pool for a little bit and then
bowling.
Hopefully by that time the bowling will be open. So yeah.
Hold on. Hey, future husband of mine. Do you want us to pick you up at your job or at your house? Because we're on the way now.
Either way, we're on the way. Anyway, so we'll go. We're going to go and then we'll... Oh.
So, I saw these at Walmart and I was like, these look really good. It's a peppermint crunch junior mint.
Should be interesting. Anyway. I might try those later, but so we're gonna go for now, and
we'll catch you up when we're with the boys.
Yeah.
All right. Bye. And we're back.
So we played.
There's that one.
Pool. We beat his ass twice, and then me and him played against her and. We won by default because this one. I know you're trying to call me.
Gross.
I know, so that picture. We won. Ah! Now we're trying to bite me. And then here's the other one. Say hi.
Oh, wow, honey. Look who's coming to.
Anyway, so as we were saying, so then we went bowling.
Okay.
She what? Those are cool. She won with
the first game.
Her and him tied, and then I beat both their asses, all of their asses at the second game.
I'm not a Nike guy, but those look badass.
What is that?
The Batman Beyond.
Oh my god. Anyway, so we're going to Dario, and yep. We're also gonna get a celebration ice cream because he just took a
promotion at work.
At work,
and I have three interviews within the next 2 weeks.
Yeah,
I have one on this Thursday for Cracker Barrel.
Wednesday.
This Wednesday is for Sheets, and then next Friday is Sally Beauty.
And I am now the new assistant manager as of Thursday, next Thursday, at Ingles and the Bakery in Brevard. So.
I got shirts made for our con.
Anyway,
so we're gonna go celebrate.
We're gonna go, and we'll see you guys next time. All right.
Yep. All right.
Bye. Bye.